Hello everyone, my name is David Arya Puyudo from Pamulang University. Today I would like to talk to you about language acquisition. Language is a very important part of life. Communication between people not only enable us to understand one another, but aids in developing relationship and allow us to communicate our problems, suggestions, and plans. On the other words, acquiring language and learning language are amazing ability we as the human beings have. So, language acquisition is the process by human acquire the capacity to perceive, produce and use words to understand and communicate. It is all about how human learn to speak and the mental processes involved.
Language acquisition divided into two parts. Those are first language acquisition and second language acquisition. In this case, first language acquisition refers to the way children learn their native language. Meanwhile, second language acquisition refers to the learning of another language or languages besides the native language. In this opportunity, I will more focus to talk about first language acquisition, where this is related with several levels that we often found. Some of them are cooing, babbling, the one-word stage, the two-word stage, and telegraphic speech. Firstly, cooing is a stage of infant's pre-linguistic speech development and consists of the production of single-syllable vowel-like sounds. For example, I found it in surrounding environment. My neighbor has a daughter who is around 3 until 4 years old now. Based on children's age, she had been through several stages in language acquisition. First, when she about 2 until 3 months old and she did was trying to tell people what she wants. At the time, she evidently wanted a milk and I think it is included the stage of cooing. Secondly, babbling is a stage in child development and a stage in language acquisition during which an infant appears to be experimenting with uttering articulate sounds, but does not yet produce any recognizable words. Furthermore, the babbling stage can be seen when she about 7 until 8 months old and started to produce different vowels and consonant, like ma ma ma. Thirdly, she grows up and in 15 months old, she could make a single word utterance, like cat, that means there is a cat. This is included the one word stage. Fourthly, in 18 months old, she experienced the two word stage and started to produce two words by saying mommy eat, that means I want to eat, mom. Lastly, at 3 years old, she entered the telegraphic speech stage. Furthermore, she started to produce more than 2 words with in-word form by saying, "Mommy, go, bye-bye."
So, that's some information that I can explain to you. It is very important to learn language acquisition because this is one of the stages in the life, especially for development of the children in terms of language skills. I hope this video is useful for us to understand about language acquisition itself. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.